Hello! It's Wednesday, March 14th, 2007.
Or hump day.
What have I been up to?
Well, catching up on some TV. And I went and got my mom a laptop. Very good price. Waiting for that. They have to fix the screen on it. Then I'm going to take that over to her place and set it up and show her how to use it. And then I'll bring her computer, which was my old computer, over here. And set that up and I'll have two PCs to operate with. And then I'll just wait in the place I got this one at. They're supposed to be getting some more in next week, so I may get them a laptop next week, I don't know. But my video rewinder broke last week, and I've been looking all over for a new one, and you can't find them anywhere. I've gone to Office Depot, Family Dollar, Dollar General, Big Lots, another Big Lots, Walgreens, and I still got the checks. I might have to go to Target or Radio Shack to get one. But still have a lot of VCR tapes I have to review before I get rid of them. Anything I might want to transfer over to DVD, but so far so good. But that's about all I've been doing. Of course, went on Photoshop and went to the bank and did some other stuff. Been another busy day. Monday was a busy day, Tuesday was a busy day, Wednesday's a busy day. I have yet to have a day this week where I can just sit around in my underwear all day long. Maybe tomorrow. Maybe not. I don't know. And I think I may not have to do yard work this Saturday, so yeah. That'd be nice, but then again, I'm May, so I know Sunday I'll have to help out. Busy day, so it's always nice. Make some extra cash. Plus, like I said, I'm still looking around for another laptop, but this way I'll have. I don't know if I'm going to stick my other computer in here or stick it in the living room. Probably stick it in here so I'll have both of them running in the same general area. Because sometimes I get ideas when I'm doing one thing, and this computer won't allow me to do too many things at once anymore, so what I might do is have that other one hooked up in here and hooked up to the internet so I can surf the web while playing around in Photoshop or what have you, and not have to worry about doing just one thing at a time. I can do several things at a time, which I like to do. I like, plus the more computers I have in here, the easier it'll be for me to go from one to the other rather than go from here into there, in there, and back to here. I don't know. I'm just rambling on. That means I may bring my desk from the living room into here. I've got like a V-shaped thing going on. I don't know yet. I'll have to think about it. And what else have I been doing? Feeding the squirrels. Had one almost fall off of the rain gutter. I guess the squirrels are playing tag or whatever they do. I could get a score and pop him back up there. Much grateful he was. Plus there was two cats down below watching. Of course, then they saw me and they decided to scatter because they know I don't like them messing with these squirrels. But they figure if Stan's not around, then they're getting fair game. Well, that's about it for today. I'm going to go and do some stuff and visit some people in 360 and MySpace and Flickr, and I think I have, what is it? Finish working on my website. That's what I need to do. Get that up and running. Apply for a few more jobs maybe tonight. Anyhow, have a good hump day. I will see you later.